Murat Gassiev, 18-0, 12 knockouts. Murat, how you feeling today?
Very good.
You're a cruiserweight.
Yeah.
You just sparred Olaf Alabi. What was sparring like?
Yeah, today. Very interesting sparring for me. Ola, very strong boxer. Very good practice.
Benny Lira's over here. He's seen it all in boxing. Benny, what can you tell us about Murat?
Pretty well has it all. He pretty well has it all. He's strong, good boxer, intelligent, but more than anything, just so focused on what he does and how he goes about it. He's a champion. He's a champion.
Come on, man.
Yes,
come
he
on.
Is.
Murat, he's a champion. Who would you want to fight? In the past, I know you wanted to fight Roy Jones Jr.
Yeah.
Who would you want now? Do you have a fight coming up?
I don't know.
Coach, what would be a good fight for him right now?
I don't know. I think that whoever's out there and wants to take a big challenge, this is the guy.
You're in camp with Gennady Golovkin?
Yeah.
What's that like? How much fun is it?
Very good training camp. Gennady, very...
dedicated.
Yeah, very.
Very popular too.
Yeah, very popular. Gennady like California people, Mexican people like him. Very interesting fight for Los Angeles, California.
Have you ever sparred him?
No.
What makes him so good as a fighter?
What do you think, Ben?
What makes him?
I think all of it. I think the fact that he's a strong, intelligent, and skilled fighter, but the emphasis on strong, it just makes him superior to anybody else. And his dedication to what he wants to do and where he wants to go with it, it's just unbelievable. I think he puts it on to everybody. Everybody kind of follows that. I think it's just kind of a, he's the lead guy, and everybody works hard because he works hard. Not that they don't work hard, they do. But it also inspires them to say, you're there, I'm gonna be there too.
Murat, why the fighters from Russia, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Tajikistan, why are they so strong?
It's secret, big secret. I can't say. Yeah.
But
big
they develop good fighters out there.
Yes, very good.
Same по-русски, привет.
Спасибо.
So there you have it. Murat, look out for him. FeniusNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Sickback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sickback. Спасибо.